How did you only get one brain cell today? It's like there's no thoughts in your head. You just think of sparkles and rainbows?
Yes.
Bailey, you got a zero on your test. You just wrote slave for every answer. On this one, you didn't even write anything. You just drew a smiley face. You look so pale. Here, put on some blush. What are you doing? That is definitely not how you're supposed to use it. It goes on your face. You know what? Yeah, you're doing great, sweetie. Try this lip gloss instead. Okay. No, you just have to twist to open it. None of these things are edible. They're for your face, not your teeth. You need to wipe that off. Drink this to get it off your teeth. What the fuck? You're supposed to drink it out of the top? Okay, what? Please, please stop doing that. I will be right back. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone.
Okay.
What? Who gave her a lighter? She lit her hair on fire. You got two brain cells? It doesn't look like the second one is doing much. Hey, Bailey, you have to listen to everything I say today, okay?
Okay.
Guys, this is my life-size Malibu Barbie doll. Give them away.
Whoa. Wow, she's so
cool. Oh my god, I want one. She even has some signature slogans.
Roast beef.
I don't think that's one of them. How about we try a different phrase?
Are you my daddy?
Sorry, she must be malfunctioning or something. Let's just try a nice normal one.
Boobies.
Okay, seriously, what are we, fourth graders? Oh, she can do some tricks too, show them.
Why is she making that face?
Ew, what the fuck? So if she's like a robot doll, she must be smart. What's the capital of the U.S.?
Barbieland.
No, that's not the capital.
Mommy Milkers.
Why is she looking at me like that?
I will kill your entire family.
Finally, you got brain cells today.
The Eiffel Tower has 1,710 steps.
Bitch, what?
Watching TV burns 10% more calories than sleeping.
Wait a second. Tell me another fun fact.
Flamingos can only eat with their heads upside down.
You're like a walking encyclopedia. Follow me right now.
That sounds delightful.
First to guess how many jelly beans are in this Ferrari gets to keep it. So, how many jelly beans are inside the car?
1,425,789.
That's exactly right. Enjoy your new Ferrari. Wait, can you do my homework too?
Done.
How did you finish that in 2 seconds? Huh, what else do you know?
A pig's orgasm lasts for 30 minutes.
Okay, maybe let's not repeat that one. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
364.
This is so cool. You know everything.
Human corpses can continue to move for a year after death.
Okay, someone turn her off now. You can't be stupid again today. You have to lead us in the debate. Those 7 brain cells better do the work. Bro, she cannot compete. She's as smart as a toenail. Hey, Bailey, what you doing?
Magic.
Yeah, we're screwed. I'd like both parties to present themselves to everyone.
Hi, I enjoy sleeping and eating.
Dude, what? This is gonna be such an easy win.
I love pineapple on pizza.
Give me your thoughts on saving the economy.
I believe we should replace currency with selfies.
Interesting take. How would that work?
Sexy selfies are worth more than ugly selfies.
Wow, that's brilliant. If you could elect one person to become president, who would it be?
Taylor Swift.
Good job, that was the only right answer. Bailey has won the debate for her team. This has got to be a prank. Where are the cameras? Oh, of course you would get 69 brain cells. We have to go, come on.
Slay!
Bailey, you're giving a tour to the freshmen today.
Give me one margarita, I'ma open my legs.
Let's not encourage the freshmen to do that. Is our tour guide okay? Why is she biting a makeup brush?
Carrot and cottage cheese.
I'm scared to go to high school because I'm ugly and everyone bullies me.
That's so real.
Aren't you supposed to tell me it'll be better? Does that mean you think I'm ugly?
Duh!
What?
Duh!
You don't have to yell. So, does this school have a mascot?
I'm just Ken.
Sweet, I want a Mojo Dojo Casa house. Does everyone in high school act like this? Bailey, I'm gonna have to revoke your position as tour guide.
This is so sick and fucking twisted!
What is that?
A crystal.
Okay, please leave. I don't want to go to high school. Did she just dab? Hey, yo, she got the moves. Mom, can you come pick me up? Yes, finally you're smart again.
A cockroach has the ability to live for 1 year without its head.
Okay, anyway, come with me. I have an idea.
Welcome to Jeopardy. Today's contestants are Bailey and Steve. What do you call a group of giraffes?
What is a tower?
Yes, that's correct. What is the largest type of frog?
What is a Goliath frog?
That is also correct. What is the name of the dragon that helps Mulan?
Who is Mushu?
Looks like we have a winner. I didn't even get to answer anything. Congratulations, Bailey. You won $2 million.
The dollar bill was invented in 1862.
Do you know which lottery ticket is the winning one?
That one.
Oh my God, you're right. We just won the jackpot of $10 million.
It's like you're a robot.
Scotland chose the unicorn as its national animal.
That's cool, I guess.
Humans spend an average of 1 year on the toilet in their lifetime.
Ew!
How are you so smart but so stupid at the same time?
Fruit Loops are all the same flavor, despite their different colors.
What? My whole life has been a lie!
4 brain cells? Are you kidding me? You're basically a toddler.
Spaghetti.
This is gonna be a long day. Is there even like a single thought behind those eyes?
I smell like beef.
Okay, so the answer is no. Bailey, put the fire down right now. Bad, bad girl.
Oh my God, please, please do not cry. It's fine, I'm sorry, okay?
Everyone will need to draw a portrait for their art final.
Slay the house down.
Everyone, please show me. Bailey, you literally made handsome Squidward.
See.
Why don't you try again and just draw the first thing that comes to your mind right now?
Murder.
Okay, maybe not that.
Seriously, how do you even keep getting a lighter? Put it down!
Oh, you're smart. Can you please take my midterm for me? I'm gonna fail.
In 5 years, you're gonna start balding.
What? How do you know that?
I know everything in the universe.
Like, you can see into the future? Am I finally gonna get a boyfriend?
No, but you will adopt 13 cats.
Are you kidding me? I don't wanna die alone! Please tell me that you're lying.
I'm incapable of lying.
Everyone, I'm selling psychic readings for $20.
Am I gonna have my dream job in 5 years?
You'll be living in your parents' basement with a receding hairline.
My hairline can't recede, I already have a big forehead.
Can you tell me something cool about the future?
Taylor Swift will be elected president in 2030.
Sweet!
Tommy is my boyfriend! What kind of job am I gonna have?
You'll go viral on TikTok for using Gorilla Glue to glue a wig down.
Wait, that's such a good idea. It'll stay forever then. What about me? Where will I be?
You'll be dead.
What? You've got to be kidding. Why would you say that?
I'm just kidding.
I thought that you couldn't lie.
Or am I?
Really? That's it? Who even cares? It's just hair. This game is such a joke. Sis, can I do something for a task?
Yes, but why do you have scissors?
I need to cut your hair.
Why would you need a piece of my hair?
I don't know.
That's creepy.
Why would I do that? I mean, if it wants me to, I will.
Where are you going with my hair?
Don't worry about it. It's a task.
The last 10 are the hardest. Be careful.
I'm really not worried about that.
DNA results will be back in 3 days.
Okay, thank you. Hi, I'm here for my results.
You're the girl from 3 days ago. Come with me to the back.
Why?
I'll tell you when we're back there. Listen, you are not who you think you are.
I'm sorry, I'm not following here.
Do you know the story of that lost royal family?
Yeah, who doesn't know that story?
Your DNA matched up with the queen.
What? Don't tell me you think I'm royalty.
There is no what if. Your DNA lined up perfectly.
Just let me see the test.
I cannot give this to you. I'm sorry.
Why?
It's confidential. You just can't have it.
But I need it.
If I give you this document, you have to rule.
Rule what?
You have to give up your everyday life and rule all of us as royalty.
I guess I really don't have a choice.
Do not tell anyone you got that from me.
Okay, I won't.
Break in!
I'm going to get arrested, thank you.
They left the door open? Idiots.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Ma'am, what are you doing in here?
Housekeeping.
Yeah, right.
Wait, no, please, I can explain. I am a princess.
Oh my God, you're right. Your eyes.
My eyes? My eyes? What do you mean, my eyes?
Come with me right now. We have something to do.
Okay. Where are we going?
We're going to walk in there and stop the family meeting.
Oh, we're going to what? I mean, we can't just barge in. That's like rude, right?
No, the crown must go to the rightful ruler. Everyone, the lost princess has been found.
Hi.
This is ridiculous. I mean, look at the way she's dressed. She's emo.
Who says a princess can't be emo?
She's not fit to be royalty with that attitude. But look at the color of her eyes. That can't be. They are almost identical to her mother's.
Your mother?
Guards, I want this girl out of here right now.
I'm going to overrule you guys.
You can't just proclaim things like that.
Well, I just did.
She's kind of badass.
Apparently, I am the rightful ruler, and I want to take that place.
That's not gonna happen. I don't believe you. I need proof.
Fine. Show her my DNA test.
But this test says that there's 2 from the royal bloodline.
2? What do you mean, 2?
Do you have any siblings? Not half ones.
Yeah, I have a full sister.
There's no way. You both are royalty.
What?
How is it possible that both of you ended up together?
I don't know. We were left on a doorstep.
Your sister must agree to rule with you.
There is no way my sister is gonna do that.
Well, who wouldn't want to be royalty?
Her. Yeah, she's kind of a bitch.
You must at least try.
Okay, but I'm warning you, it's not gonna work. I'll be back and with my sister to overrule you.
Whatever, get her out of my sight.
Sis, I have something to tell you.
Okay, that didn't sound good.
You know how we were adopted?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, so we're actually part of the Lost Royal Family.
Oh, I already knew that.
I'm sorry, what do you mean that you already knew?
Oh, because we were left with a blanket that had the royal crest on it.
And you didn't think to tell me at any point?
No, because I don't want to be royalty.
But you have to be.
Where is this all coming from? How did you find out?
It's part of my task, okay? We both need the money. Just come with me.
We won't need it if we're royalty.
I'm so close to finishing, please.
Only if you give me 25% of the prize.
Fine.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah, I am.
And you brought your sister.
Sup, motherfuckers?
Tonight we will have the ceremony to officially crown you guys.
Tonight?
You guys cannot just kick us out like this.
It's already too late.
Congratulations, you are now crowned.
This is the craziest thing to ever happen to us.
Yeah, definitely.
Do I have to keep this on like all the time? Because it really hurts my head.
Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that. Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay, then go ahead. You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool, and where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have two extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on guys, let's meet the band. Excuse me, miss. I think that you dropped this.
Oh, thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Dude, you have to call him.
No way. That's out of my comfort zone.
Ugh, no wonder your score is so high. You're no fun. Come on, let's just go watch the show.
Wait, guys. I can't call him because I'm a virgin.
What? We can't hear what you're saying.
I'm a virgin.
Yeah, no shit. We could have guessed that ourselves. You never know. Maybe he doesn't want to hook up with you.
He wrote, call me for a good time. What else does that mean?
Either you call him or I'll do it for you.
Fine, I'll call him after the show.
Thank you guys so much for the support. Have a great night.
Don't look at me like that. I'm gonna call him.
Hello, who is this?
Hi, this is the girl from backstage.
Oh, good. I was hoping that you would call. Come meet me in my dressing room backstage.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hey, come on in. I wanted to talk to you.
Hi, what's up?
So, have you ever thought about becoming a singer before?
I mean, I was in chorus, but not really.
Our lead singer had a family emergency, and she's going to be gone for 3 weeks.
Hang on a minute. Are you asking me to be in the band?
Kinda. I want you to come to our tryouts later this week. Your style's cool. I think you'd make a great addition.
Okay, maybe I will.
Bro!
Oh, were you guys eavesdropping?
Yeah, we had to. You are definitely trying out.
Guys, I don't even know if I can sing or not.
Do you want to get your innocence score lower or not?
Guys, I can't sing this song. This has a bad word in it.
You're not a toddler. You can swear. You're freaking out about nothing. That was so good.
Okay, I guess the worst they can say is no. Okay, this is actually happening. I'm really scared.
You practice for this. You're going to be just fine. Next in line for auditions, please.
Wish me luck.
You have to keep blinking.
Girl, I'm trying. I'm kind of forgetting how to blink. What?
How many did you get?
Two.
You cannot let them run out.
Okay.
Hey, Bailey, look at me.
No.
Why? You're just staring at the wall.
I know you're going to make me try to blink, and I literally have two, so don't do it.
Class, today for home ec, we're going to be cutting up some onions.
Are you kidding me?
Can I opt out of this activity?
No, it's a mandatory grade.
I feel sick.
Ugh, fine.
Okay, thank you.
Honey, what's wrong? You look like a deer in headlights. You need to take some eye drops.
I can't take eye drops. Those will make me blink.
Your eyes are irritated. You need to. Hey, wait. I'll give you some blinks. I have a lot.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you.
Okay, I think they're transferring right now.
Oh, my gosh. You're a lifesaver.
Does this mean I can get your number now?
That was fast and forward.
Why are you still making that face?
What face?
Shocked? You have blinks.
Oh, I forgot.
You almost ran out of blinks. Be careful.
Oh, it's fine. No one even knows what happens when you run out.
I do. You die.
What?
I cannot believe that you didn't know.
How do you know that?
I thought it was obvious that everyone knew. Whatever you do, don't run out of blinks.
You're freaking me out.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Guys, what's going on in here?
Billy's about to use all of his blinks at once.
Stop! Don't do it!
Boo! Annoying bitch!
If you run out of blinks, you die.
Ah! What?
I only have 5 blinks left! Wait, guys, don't panic!
Everyone calm down! Crying will use up your blinks!
Uh-oh!
We're all gonna die!
Guys, please, there must be another way we can just not blink.
What if everyone just kept their eyes closed?
How is everyone gonna see if our eyes are shut?
It's better than totally running out of blinks.
There is no way this is gonna work.
Okay, open your eyes. How many blinks did you lose?
It only went down 1.
That means it works. Everybody, close your eyes.
Everyone's just gonna start running into the walls.
Well, it's better than everybody dying, huh?
I guess so.
I think that it's this way.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Everyone, we need your attention now.
I wonder what this is about.
You don't die when you run out of blinks. You just can't see.
So you're a liar?
What? No, I didn't know. But you told me that.
Haha, sorry, I lied. April Fools?
It's not even April!
Get her!
Guys, please, it was a mistake.
Sis, why is there a brown stain on the back of my pants?
It's just coffee, I swear.
Everyone ignores me or everyone copies me? I don't want to be ignored. I have anxiety, so I guess copying is better. I need to try this. Hey, sis!
What's up? Ow! Why did I do that?
No way! Do the wave!
What is going on?
Why are you hitting yourself?
Why am I doing everything you do?
Class, today we're going to be taking your final.
We'll see about that.
I can't control my arms.
Me either.
We look like the guys outside of car dealerships.
Are we seriously dabbing?
Not the sprinkler. That's it. The final's canceled for today.
Perfect.
Hey, I'm new. Is this school always this weird?
Yeah, it's always like this.
I gotta go.
What did you say to make that kid run?
Oh, nothing special. I just want to try one more thing.
Ew, Marcus, why did you kiss me?
Did I just kiss a student?
$100 now or wait for a better option? I'm going to take the $100. I want to go to Starbucks.
Bailey, no, you cannot do that.
What?
The next option might be way more money.
Or it could be nothing at all.
Trust me, $100 is not worth it.
Fine. $1,000? Well, I have to pick this one.
But if you hit better option, you can just get more money.
Okay, if you say so. A new car!
Dude, you don't even need a new car. Mom literally just bought you one.
Oh, yeah. Guess I better keep going?
Bro, I got a Lambo this morning.
No way, I have to see it.
Okay, duh, but what are you gonna do with the money that you got?
I haven't picked anything yet.
You're way braver than me. I'm so scared of running out of choices.
You can run out of choices? $100,000? I feel like I could get more than that. Why isn't it giving me anything new?
You probably used all your choices.
Find a soulmate or make a soulmate? I want to make him look like Harry Styles.
Bailey, you didn't.
What?
There's something seriously wrong with the make a soulmate system. People are coming out weird.
I'm sure it'll be fine. 12 feet tall or 7 feet tall? I'm not very good at math, but that seems like really tall. I guess I'll go with 7 feet. 2 eyes or 6 eyes? How many do I have? 1, 2. 2!
Dude, something went wrong with Melissa's soulmate and now he's half dog.
What?
He can only bark, but he literally has opposable thumbs. It's scary.
Oh no, can't hear, can't see. I guess if they can't see, I won't have to worry about my makeup looking bad. Why does that guy look like a bobblehead?
My only options were huge head or tiny head, so I picked a big head.
What? I don't want to choose between those.
Hey, Susie, love that necklace of yours.
Thank you. My mom made it for me.
Yeah, I can tell. Hey, actually, you should come to my party later tonight.
Louie, I've never been to a party.
Here's the address. Be there at midnight, okay?
Thanks, I'll be there. This is where I'm supposed to be, but I don't see anybody here.
The number you have reached is no longer in service. Please.
I think I've been played. Hey, a penny. At least I got something out of this. It's pretty shiny. Maybe it's a lucky penny. I wish that I was hot. I don't think it worked.
Oh, good morning, honey. Finally, you've woken up.
Good morning, but I was just...
You need to leave. The keys are in front of you.
I drive a Mercedes.
I know it's not a G-Wagon, but it'll do until later, right?
Okay, sick. See you later.
Hey, girl, are you new here? I've never seen you before.
Yeah, I am new.
You should totally be friends with us.
Of course I'll be your friend. Payback's a bitch. Play Mother May I for $100 million? I could totally buy a Barbie dream house with that.
Hello, I am Mother.
Hi, Mommy.
Do not call me Mommy.
Sorry, Mommy.
You must do what I say till the game is over.
Okay. Mother, may I drink this?
Yes, you may.
She never lets me drink anything but water.
It's not my fault you're annoying.
Hey, I am not annoying.
Mother, may I listen to music?
Yes, you may.
Fuck this, I need coffee.
What happened to Jeremy, Mother?
Jeremy has been eliminated. Hey, Bailey, psst.
Mother, may I talk to Jessica?
Yes, you may.
What's up?
We've made a plan.
What kind of plan?
We're gonna kill Mother's system by pouring water onto it.
I'm sorry, guys. I don't want to be a part of this.
We're gonna do it with or without you.
I can't watch.
Bailey, look.
What? Play Guess the Lyric for $5 million? Obviously, yes. Karma takes all my friends to the summit. Facts. Yes, I got it right?
I already got eliminated because I sang the regular version of Karma.
You should have picked the remix.
If you give me some of the money, I'll help you win.
No way.
Just think about it. We'll have better odds if there's two of us.
Fine, I guess you're right.
I'll take 20%.
Shh, wait, the next one. A Hopeless Romantic All My Life. I don't know it.
Oh my gosh, I do. It was all over TikTok. It's surrounded by couples all the time.
Surrounded by couples all the time? Yes, I'm gonna buy a yacht with the money.
You would have lost if it wasn't for me helping you.
Shawty had them apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur, with the fur!
Why do you know that song?
You don't. How far up am I on the rankings?
All it says is that you're within the top 500.
Continue to the next level.
You have to do it. We have a chance at winning this.
Are you ready to be sorted today?
No, I don't want to be separated from you.
We could get the same district. Which one are you hoping for?
I want to be a farmer, and then I can hang out with all the animals on the farm.
Aw, you'd be perfect for that.
Everyone, please take your seats.
I'll talk to you after the test, okay?
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
Bitch, watch where you're going. You may now begin the sorting test. Please stay seated and just wait for your results to come out.
Please tell me I'm gonna be on a farm. There must be some kind of mistake.
Bailey, I'm an outcast.
What? What does that mean for you?
I don't have a purpose. We don't do anything.
Hey, outcast, come with us. What are you doing over here? This is for fighters?
Yeah, that's the district that I got.
Wow, they're just taking anybody now, huh?
Like you could beat me in a fight? What are you, 5'5"?
I am 5'7".
Let's go, everyone.
Wait, isn't the train to get out over there?
Oh, we don't take the train. We're gonna jump on the rooftops.
What the? Mom, what the hell is this?
You have to choose one thing to give up until you meet your soulmate.
Can't speak or can't cry. I'm definitely gonna go with can't cry.
No way, you literally cried this morning because we didn't have your favorite kind of bread.
I really like the sourdough bread.
Dude, you're gonna fail and not be able to meet your soulmate.
Whatever, yes I will.
Hey sis, remember that pink shirt I borrowed?
Oh yeah, do you have it?
Yeah, but I got red paint all over it. I'm so sorry. So are you mad at me?
No, I'm totally fine. I'll just buy a new one.
Bailey, you failed your midterm. You got a 4%.
How did I even get a 4%?
You literally spelled your name wrong. You're out of lunch money, so you can have mystery meat instead.
What's in the mystery meat?
I don't know. It's a mystery.
I need to find my soulmate right now. I cannot do this anymore.
How are you gonna do that? You have no idea who it could be.
I have an idea. Hey, is this biology?
Yeah, it is.
Then why is nobody else in here?
Oh, someone stabbed the teacher and nobody really comes to class anyways.
Okay.
Do you want to take a sip of this?
What is it?
It's red wine and a bunch of stuff I found in my dad's closet.
It's 8 a.m. on a Wednesday.
When you guys talk, I see rainbows coming out of your mouth like a unicorn.
I think we need to call the nurse.
We don't have a nurse anymore. She got scared and quit.
What kind of school doesn't have a nurse?
Don't look now, but it's Nate Jacobs. Him and Maddie are fighting again.
That kid's in high school? He looks like he's 27. That girl is not wearing clothes. Do you guys even have, like, a dress code?
Nah, last time they enforced that, a teacher got bitten.
Mm.
Do you want a hit of this?
Are you smoking inside?
Yeah, do you want some or not?
I'm good, thank you.
You guys have probably figured out by now, I am obsessed with music. It brings me to life. Which is why you can join me live on Tidal on April 4th using their new live session feature. You can listen to my top 10 tracks that prove romance is dead. I cannot wait to share these with you all, so make sure you join the live session.
Happy 18th birthday, sweetheart.
Thanks. So, I've been meaning to ask. Since I'm old now, can't I go outside?
No, you are not allowed to go outside.
But, Mom.
Enough with this nonsense. You are not going outside.
Okay.
And remember, you have to heal me when I come back from work, okay?
I know. I do it every day. Can everyone else heal people too?
Of course they can. It's not just you.
Well, then why don't you heal yourself?
It doesn't work. I have to get going. See you later.
Who's there?
Hey, don't panic. But... Damn, you can punch kind of hard, Blondie.
And I'll do it again. Who are you?
I was running away from some bad people and I just needed somewhere to go. I'm sorry.
I'll let you escape under one condition.
Okay, anything.
I have to come with you.
I can be adopted by a billionaire or a baker. Hey, what does billionaire mean?
It must be someone who has like a billion friends.
Wow, okay.
Oh my, why have they given me a clearance child? And what are you wearing?
I don't know.
Go put this on this instant.
This seems fancy.
Yes, well, it's better than the Walmart clothes you're wearing. Much better, and this is our butler, Gerald. He'll take care of whatever you want.
You have to get me anything I ask for?
Yes, miss, that's right.
Can I have an electric guitar?
Yes, I will get on that right now. Here you go, one electric guitar.
Sweet, thank you. So, what do you do for a job?
I run a very big business.
What kind of business?
This is not bonding time. You don't need to know. I will not answer any personal questions about myself. Now go sit down for dinner. The private chef has made a 5-course meal.
For dinner tonight, we're having escargot.
Isn't that like the bottom of a plane?
Oh my, no, that's cargo. Escargot is snails.
Snails? I don't want to eat snails.
Then you may have some caviar instead.
What's caviar?
Well, it's fish eggs.
Do you guys have, like, chicken tenders?
No, of course we do not have chicken tenders.
Bro, you're seriously eating a snail right now. Good for you, slay.
We're going to need a tutor to fix your grammar immediately.
What's wrong with how I talk?
You sound like you have 3 brain cells total. Tomorrow you will be starting at a private school.
Cool. At my old school, one of the teachers got arrested for money laundering.
Okay, let's not repeat that again. It's a school for the rich and talented. Every person there is gifted.
I am neither of those things.
This will be your uniform.
There's a uniform?
Of course there's a uniform. It's a private school.
I'm gonna look like a dork.
That's great. I hope so. You look so much better.
I look silly.
Well, that's because you didn't button it up all the way. See, isn't that great?
This is worse.
Now, we have to get going.
Class, this is our new student, Bailey.
Hey, guys.
Hey, isn't your father crazy, Mr. Carlson?
I don't know. He seems pretty nice to me.
Do you know what he does for work?
He won't tell me anything about his job.
Yeah, because he does super illegal things.
My father gave me Wagyu when I asked for escargot. Can anyone trade?
No, I can't.
How about you, new girl?
I have a Lunchable for lunch.
Anyway, have you been down into your basement yet?
Basement?
Yeah, dude, everyone is always talking about what he keeps down there.
No, I didn't even know that we had one.
You need to go down there and tell us about all the crazy things.
Like what?
I'm assuming you had a great first day of school.
It was fine, I guess.
Have you made any worthy friends?
You could say that. Can I ask you something?
Of course, as long as it's not about my job.
Well...
No, you are not allowed to know any information about my job. I cannot tell you.
Why can't I know? You're my dad.
It's hard to explain, but it's none of your business, okay? You are forbidden from asking me any more questions about my job.
Fine, I got it. I have to find out where that basement is. I've checked every door in here and none of them lead to a basement. Did that bookshelf just move? No way, this is a secret entrance to the basement? I mean, he's still in his room. What the hell is all this?
What are you doing down here? It's forbidden.
I was looking for a bathroom.